National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flood warning for the Perkiomen Creek at Greaterford. From this evening to Thursday evening, at 3:15 p.m. Wednesday, the stage was 1.5 feet. Flood stage is 11.0 feet. Moderate flooding is forecast. The river is expected to rise above flood stage late this evening to a crest of 15.7 feet tomorrow morning. It will then fall below flood stage early tomorrow afternoon. Impact, at 8.0 feet, Park Avenue in Choiceville is flooded. The Perkiomen Trail is flooded in Perkiomen Township at Plank Road and Route 113. 9th Avenue begins to flood in Collegeville. Impact, at 11.0 feet, Greaterford Road and Penitentiary Bridge are closed due to flooding. Impact, at 12.0 feet, portions of Central Perkiomen Park in Collegeville are flooded. Flood waters expand onto and to the west of 1st Avenue in Collegeville. Impact, at 13.0 feet, 1st Avenue in Collegeville becomes impassable. Impact, at 14.0 feet, storm sewers back up in Collegeville and flood Route 29. Impact, at 15.0 feet, east of Main Street in Collegeville floods. Impact, at 16.0 feet, Collegeville businesses on Route 29, between East 9th Street and East Main Street, begin to take on water. Flood history, this crest compares to a previous crest of 15.7 feet on October 19, 1996. November 9th, 1972.